January 31st. And at number two, here's Mark Ronson and Bruno Mars.
Here we go from the beginning.
Ready?
Michelle, fight for that white gold.
Sing.
Freaking hilarious. I don't know.